loving you. Can't stop now. You've grown tired and you want to be free. My love is growing stronger as you become a habit to me. I've been loving you a little too long, and I don't want to stop now. With you, my life has been so wonderful. Can't stop now. You are tired. Oh, and your love has grown cold. My love is growing stronger as our affair grows old. Loving you a little too long, and I don't want to stop now.
Paris 1956, number 9 Rue Gillecourt. Word is out and everybody's beating on the door. Madame Rachou will let you in. Just smile and ring the bell. Welcome to Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. Sweet smell of Pernod, a Gauloise cigarette. It's a cosmic congregation, but you ain't seen nothing yet. It's an open invitation, an existential clientele, all looking for Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. They looked for it in New York City, in San Francisco Bay. They looked for it in bebop jazz, and it blew them all away. They tried out every avenue, and then said, what the hell? We'll look for it in Paris, at the Beat Hotel. Burroughs came up from Tangiers, Ginsberg from New York. Kerouac came up from Italy and slept out in the park. Gregory Corso came and went, and where he's at, no one can tell. He's still looking for Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. Take me to your leader, take me to the man. Someone has got the answer, someone's got the perfect plan. If you're lurking in the alleys, if you're lurking in the bars, you'll find us in the gutter, lurking at the stars. This ragged band of poets, Christians, Buddhists, Jews, a new beat generation searching for the muse. Some found it in the arms of a mystic mademoiselle, looking for Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. The rooms count up to 41, but you can sleep out in the hall. For a few centimes you can get a drink and write your poems on the wall. And the marijuana mixes with a Turkish toilet smell. It's all part of Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. Alex Campbell strums an old guitar someone picked up in Spain. Ginsberg's howling poetry and Kerouac's drunk again. The rent is overdue. There must be something they can sell. Maybe they can sell Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. Someone's taking photographs. Janine takes off her clothes. Marlene's meditating and concentrating on her toes. Jasmine hides in room 16 and curls up in her shell. She's communing with Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. Take me to your leader. Take me to the man. Someone has got the answer. Someone's got the perfect plan. If you're looking in the alleys, if you're lurking in the bars, you'll find us in the gutter, lurking at the stars. They did it for the journey, and not for getting there. Fame is in a whisper when you pay the taxi fare. It's just this side of heaven and a long, long way from hell. It's somewhere in Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. Nothing lasts forever, and forever's in a rhyme. It's a Buddha-like connection, and everybody has their time. If you want to drink the water, you've got to dig into the well. And maybe then you'll find Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. It was over by 1963, and everyone had gone. But they'd opened up the road, and the revolution was getting won. And when the poems were painted over, and they rang the final bell, it was goodbye to Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. The myth is stronger than the truth, and the truth can sometimes lie. To see it all for what it was, you need an uncorrupted eye. Was the journey worth it? Only time will tell. Still looking for Nirvana at the Beat Hotel. Take me to your leader, take me to the man. Someone has got the answer, someone's got the perfect plan. If you're lurking in the alleys, if you're lurking in the bars, you'll find us in the gutter, lurking.